The Duluth School Board held a public meeting tonight to discuss the future of historic Old Central.
As CBS3's Kendall Jarbo explains, people are worried about what the building's closure means for the programs housed inside.
Historic Old Central High School, built in 1892, is an iconic building in Duluth. It's up for sale, a difficult step in its long history.
The closing of historic Old Central High School is a touchy subject for many who grew up in Duluth, like I did.
No longer a high school, the building holds administration offices and school learning programs. The district put it up for sale due to financial hardships. One estimate says more than $48 million in repairs are needed to get the building up to code.
Like all districts, we have financial constraints, and I can see the rationale behind the closure and understand closing the building is in the best interest of our finances.
Most who spoke at Tuesday's public hearing were in favor of closing the building, but opposed to ending the programs within.
One thing is for sure, and that is that it's going to go. This building and everything in it, including ALC and AEO, is going to have to go somewhere at some point.
Academic Excellence Online and Area Learning Center are two programs in the building. They help at-risk students receive alternate scheduling and recover lost credits.
Where will the high-risk students of our ALC go? ALC acts as a beacon of hope for students who feel that the system doesn't care about them or has already failed them.
Questions the teachers hope the administration will answer before they close on a deal.
The Duluth School Board is still looking for a buyer. A potential closure date depends on sale and relocation timeline.